Hello everyone, and welcome to Cascadeur. I'm excited to share with you that this fall we will be releasing a series of videos dedicated to mocap cleanups. The videos will be released gradually, one after the other. Together, they will represent a completed course, teaching you everything from the basics to the finished pipeline. In the future, we plan on adding more videos and examples to it. This course will be useful for both complete beginners and experienced users of Cascadeur and other software. We will start with the very beginning, from opening Cascadeur and launching first scenes, learning about the key interface elements, settings and hotkeys, pairing our character for the edits, to figuring out how to use the rig controllers and when to use each of the different types of controllers, learning how to import animations and assemble scenes, retargeting, editing poses, cleaning up feet positions, stitching animations together, creating animation cycles, and many more. I will do my best to demonstrate the operating principles using simple and clear examples. I will be linking these example scenes in the description box so you can recreate everything you're seeing. After this, I will demonstrate the same operating principles on more complex real-life examples. For this course, I will use real-life tasks and scenes to clean up mockups that my colleagues are working on while creating the game spine. You can find the link to the channel dedicated to the game in the description. And of course, I won't be able to attach scenes from spine to my videos. And I promise, no spoilers for the game. I will only be using scenes with standard supporting characters. You can watch these videos in order, which would be especially helpful for the beginners. Or you can jump straight to the videos that interest you. I tried putting these videos together so that each one is focused on one technique or tool. For your convenience, each video has time codes, and all the hotkeys can be found in the description. We also took into account your comments and suggestions, and therefore made a separate audio track for you without the music. And edit subtitles. Unfortunately, we don't have the resources to translate this course into different languages, but we encourage you to use automatic translation. Stay tuned, because we're starting very soon.